Beneath the surface of Earth's oceans lies a world full of untapped potential. A vast, liquid frontier that covers over 70% of our planet. Imagine vast, submerged cities shimmering with bioluminescent light, where humans swim effortlessly, like dolphins, and the oceans become our second home. This endless expanse of water could redefine how we live, explore, and connect with the world around us. But how could we ever adapt to such an alien environment? Could we evolve to breathe underwater? Or would futuristic technology become our lifeline in this underwater world? And what would it mean for humanity to call the ocean home? In this video, we'll dive into the science and imagination behind underwater living, uncovering the biological and technological challenges, and exploring the incredible possibilities of transforming the oceans into a new frontier for humanity. Living underwater alongside the fascinating creatures of the ocean might seem like a dream, but humans weren't built for life beneath the waves. While we can enjoy the ocean's surface, venturing into the deep presents a series of biological challenges that would make it nearly impossible for us to thrive without significant adaptation. One of the most pressing issues is breathing. Humans rely on lungs to inhale air, while marine animals like fish have gills designed to extract oxygen from water. Without this capability, humans would not be able to extract the oxygen we need from the water, which would make prolonged underwater life impossible. Another challenge that humans might encounter is the pressure. As you descend deeper into the ocean, the pressure on our bodies increases dramatically. At just 10 meters, or about 33 feet beneath the surface, the pressure doubles. At the extreme depths of the ocean, the pressure becomes so intense that it could crush a human body. Marine animals, like whales, have evolved to survive these crushing pressures. But for humans, this presents a major biological barrier that would require incredible innovation to overcome. Temperature regulation is another challenge. Water conducts heat far more efficiently than air, which means that as we dive deeper, the temperature drops rapidly. In the colder depths of the ocean, hypothermia becomes a constant threat. Many marine creatures have adapted by developing thick layers of fat or specialized systems to conserve heat. But humans lack these natural adaptations, making it difficult for us to stay warm in such frigid conditions. Finally, human vision is poorly adapted for underwater environments. The density of water reduces light penetration, resulting in blurry vision. In contrast, marine creatures like dolphins and octopuses have developed specialized eyes to navigate the deep sea darkness. Dolphins, for example, have a highly flexible, spherical lens that adjusts its shape to focus more effectively in water, an adaptation humans do not possess. To overcome the biological challenges of living underwater, humans would need to undergo remarkable evolutionary changes. As sea levels rise due to climate change, the prospect of underwater living may soon become a reality. With the oceans expanding, our world would gradually shift, and over time, evolution could equip us with the necessary adaptations to thrive in this new aquatic environment. One of the first major adaptations would likely be in how we breathe. Currently, humans rely on lungs to breathe air, but over time, our bodies could evolve to develop gills, or more efficient lungs that allow us to hold our breath for much longer periods. This adaptation would be crucial for surviving in a world where staying submerged for long durations becomes the norm. Our hands and feet would also undergo significant changes, evolving into webbed limbs for better swimming. Just like ducks or frogs, webbing would enhance our ability to move swiftly and efficiently through the water, much like dolphins or seals navigate the ocean with ease. To protect ourselves from the cold temperatures of deeper waters, humans might evolve insulating fat layers similar to marine mammals like seals, dolphins, and whales. These layers of blubber would help retain body heat, allowing us to survive in the frigid depths of the ocean, where temperatures are far colder than what we are used to on land. In this new underwater world, communication would also need to adapt. Sound travels differently underwater, and humans could evolve to use clicks and whistles, much like dolphins, to communicate over long distances and navigate the depths. These sounds would allow us to stay connected and coordinate in the vast, silent underwater world. As evolution gradually equips us with the necessary adaptations to thrive underwater, the role of technology becomes increasingly important in making this vision a reality. While our biology may take time to catch up, innovation and scientific advancements are already paving the way for us to overcome the challenges of living beneath the waves. One of the most pressing challenges for humans underwater is breathing. While we don't have gills like fish, technology could provide a solution. Rebreathers, which recycle air to allow divers to stay submerged for longer periods, are already in use today. In the future, this technology could evolve into artificial gills or even oxygen-absorbing skin, enabling us to extract oxygen from the water itself, just as marine creatures do. In addition to breathing, body modification could play a crucial role in adapting humans for underwater survival. Genetic engineering tools like CRISPR, which can edit DNA, may help accelerate the necessary evolutionary changes. By modifying our genes, we could theoretically enhance our bodies to mimic certain marine adaptations, such as improved thermoregulation or more efficient oxygen storage. These innovations could help us thrive in the ocean's depths, even if our biology doesn't naturally align with underwater life. However, while CRISPR holds immense potential, there are significant limitations. While it can precisely edit DNA, replicating complex marine features, such as gills, is far beyond current scientific capabilities. This idea remains theoretical, and further studies are needed to determine how feasible these modifications might be. For humans to actually live underwater, we would also need habitats designed for the job. Future underwater domes or floating cities could be built to support life beneath the waves. These habitats would provide shelter from the extreme pressures and temperature of the deep ocean, while also offering a safe space for daily activities, much like our homes today. But no habitat would be complete without a sustainable source of food and water. Hydration and nutrition could come from the ocean itself, where resources like algae, fish, and even underwater farming could provide everything we need to survive. Living underwater would raise significant ethical questions about modifying both ourselves and the environment. Should we genetically alter our bodies to thrive beneath the waves? And how far should we go in altering ocean ecosystems to accommodate human life? These questions would be central to the future of underwater habitation. While the idea of adapting our biology and technology for aquatic life could hold immense potential, it would also bring moral dilemmas about how much we should change the natural world to fit our needs. The impact on marine ecosystems would also be crucial. As we move into the ocean, we'd need to consider how our presence affects ocean life. Could we find ways to live sustainably, protecting marine habitats while benefiting from the resources the ocean offers? Additionally, cultural changes would be inevitable, with human traditions, architecture, and daily life reshaped by this new environment. Underwater cities, submarines for commuting, and a deeper connection to marine life would transform the way we live, interact, and perceive the world. The idea of humans living underwater is a captivating blend of science fiction and scientific possibility. While our biology and current technology may not yet support it, the potential is there. With every advancement in genetic engineering, biotechnology, and environmental science, what once seemed impossible could one day become a reality. From breathing aids to underwater cities, we could one day find ourselves adapting to life beneath the waves. For now, humans belong on land, but as our understanding of the world deepens and technology evolves, who knows? The oceans may just become our next frontier, a second home where humans not only survive, but thrive, side by side with the mysteries of the deep. Thanks for joining us on this deep dive into the possibility of humans living underwater. If you enjoyed exploring interesting stories with us, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What topics do you want us to dive into next? Let us know in the comments. Join us as we get animated about science here at Animated Science.